Howdy, I'm Dubbers and I'm playing Blair Witch Project.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. There you go, buddy. Better not rush into this. We need to find a way to contact the search party. They came well prepared.
Description: 9 years old, 68 pounds, boy, 4'4", brown curly. His little Peter was wearing a green t-shirt with a Baltimore Crows cap. Last seen on September 15th, 96. Brickenville, MDs, Minnesota? No. Okay, whatever. If you have any information regarding... Yep.
Looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest. What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not going to be a problem?
Sir, I'm not going to screw this up. Not this time. Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Come here, boy. Come on, look around, boy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
See if we can find something, buddy. We're taking detours since you think he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
You got nothing?
Great, a bear then.
Chief, we're, done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. We'll cut the chatter.
Come on, look around, then.
Search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, they were this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Nothing there, huh?
Do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
For a kid to get this far?
Come here.
Did anyone check that place?
Come on, look around, boy.
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes,
nothing,
it's the first place we look.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
You a handsome boy. Bullet, seek. What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore Rose. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Pull the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. Not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet! damn it! Buddy.
Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Seek. Bullet, search. Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir.
What did I? Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. He's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Look around, boy. You got nothing? Easy, boy. No need to be scared. Easy, boy. It's gone now. Thank you. See if you can find something, buddy. Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? How did we end up back here? FM-2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando?
Bullet, search!
Nothing there, huh? There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? I just used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. See if you can find something, buddy. Oh, you got nothing? I hate when people do that. Okay, seek. Search! Nothing there, huh? Bullet! Ellis to base. Ellis to base, do you copy? Oh, we must be out of range.
Thank you.
See if you can find something, buddy. Search! Nothing, eh? Seek! Oh, you got nothing? Thank you. You can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh?
In circles.
Okay, sick. Nothing, eh?
Thank you.
Bullet, seek. Nothing there, huh? Seek. You got nothing? Thank you. Seek. Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. It was something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. Thank you. Bullet, Zeke. Oh, you got nothing? Bullet! Good boy! Search! Nothing, eh? Thank you. reception. Now, maybe it's for the best. Now, I don't think Jess should hear me like this. Come here, boy. Thank you. The hell? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should check what this is about.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Better now, Bullet? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to Bay. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it! Take me to it! Much better. Let's see. Wait, is that? It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing? The video was shot around here somewhere. Bullet, wait! Is that a bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out.
Urban here so long.
Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, well, you know, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over and out. Can anyone hear me?
So who is that guy?
You know, that guy from the convenience store.
Oh, Jesus. What's he even doing here?
Come here, boy. Bullet! Come here, boy.
didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Bullet! Come here, boy. Wait here, buddy. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. Find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Thank you. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Bullet! is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Attaboy, go get it. Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Look around, boy.
They think I know you. They follow me. The light keeps them away. Keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light. Yeah.
Search! What is it, boy? Come here, boy. Bullet, seek. Bullet! Bullet, search! Come here, boy. Bullet. Come here, boy. Bullet! Heal! Come here, boy! Bullet, seek! Heal!
This tree seems familiar somehow.
That's right. I saw it in the video. Bullet!
If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Bullet! Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Do you copy, Ellis? Over. Base to Ellis, I repeat.
Come
base
here,
to Ellis. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. Do you know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I can get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay? Let's go back, Bullet. Come here, boy. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself, I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett! I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me! Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett! You there? Emmett! God damn it. Where's the boy?
Thank you.
Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing. What's that? Another one. I wonder who those people are. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Wait, isn't that... Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Locked, of course. Say, the light. Huh. Come on, look around, boy. Say, the light. You got nothing? The note said something about Channel 3. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Bullet, wait! No battery. I should take a look under the hood. No battery. Stay here, boy. Bullet, wait. Another missing person?
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could...
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic,
why has
this particular movie become
it.
Such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black-and-white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as that tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into his stomach.
That looks good. But how? Bullet, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Jess? Hey, I'm sorry about earlier. You just caught me at a bad time.
Yeah, I noticed. Is this a better one?
Yeah, no, definitely. It's good to hear your voice.
Okay, so what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I've joined the search. I'm out in the woods right now. Bullet's with me.
Oh, wow. Okay. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, I hope so too.
So, any luck with the search?
Not much so far. But hey, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house.
I bet. Well, good luck. Call me if you feel like talking.
I will. Bullet, stay. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. He's barefoot. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck.
Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one more than him. Lenning was tough. Experienced. I wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lenning. I swear. Sheriff Emmett Lenning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after letting down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this.
Thank you.
And this one is clean. We're wasting time. It's not going to lead us anywhere. There's nothing on this one. Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? Here! Stay here, boy. And this one is clean. We're wasting time.
Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Where are you?
Ellis.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on... Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to. I couldn't. How did we end up back here? I know, buddy. Looks the same, but... older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Seek! Looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. Nothing there, huh? He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
Bullet, search! Dog tag? Where did... No, that's impossible. Yeah. Let's move on. Another one. Look around, boy. You got nothing?